Hi, I'm Jim Suttie. I'm here at Cog Hill Golf and Country Club. And today I'm going to give you a tip on long putting. Many of you go out and your putting is irregular. One day you might have 2-3 putts, the next day 5-3 putts. And basically putting, a long putting is not mechanical, it's more feely and oriented. I want to demonstrate that right now. If I was to take a ball and be very natural, just take that ball and kind of throw it at a hole. That's what we would determine as feel. You want to feel it so I get the right feeling for the distance. Distance control is all important in long putting. So now, how am I going to work on that distance control? Well, basically, I'm going to put a ball down there and kind of give you an idea. If you want good distance control, you cannot be mechanical and you must stay very, very still. So this would be a good drill for those of you who are wanting to work on your long putting. Stay very still. Just let your right wrist hinge and hit the ball and unhinge. And that basically is what I did with my right hand a minute ago. So here's an example of it. As you can see, I'm still looking down, very still, and pretty good distance control. Very different than a short putt, where a short putt is going to be a little bit more mechanical, where you're going to be more shoulders and less wrist. So we control the face of the club as the back of the left hand in a short putt controls the club. So next time you're out on the green, go ahead and do some of these right arm drills and throw some balls at the hole. Get the feel for that putt. I'm Dr. Jim Suttie. I would love you to improve your game by improving your short game. See if you can do that drill, and let's see you out in the course at Cog Hill.